wonder how big they get. I got a question. Oh, that's what I thought it was. The smoke goes up into the floor. What? It makes metal fragments.
Yeah, I'm gonna turn it off.
Oh. I didn't see that.
I don't know why it's turning off. I know why it's turning off. Because you didn't give it room. You gotta give it room so I can actually put it in.
Oh, there we go. Hey, we can always make two furnaces.
Always make what now?
Two furnaces.
We can, yes. We have the ability, although I would like to have a large one.
Look, I was gonna say, if you can make it bigger, you might as well just get the big one.
CCTV camera from Do you have a box that you keep all your scrap items in?
Not at the moment. Never really needed one. Because I've always just scrapped them. I was gonna say I have a plan here. And who knows, maybe he was surviving wildlife.
It's a possibility.
Man, I always smelt that in the wood. That's what I did with all your spears that you never used anymore.
I'm gonna do that with the stone spear.
Might as well. Can you make me a small box?
What do you need a small box for?
My weed.
I keep it for something.
No. I was gonna say for this. Preferably, like, right here on the side. Perfect. Basically, just put in the seeds. Also, do you have any corn seeds?
Actually, all the seeds I have down in the fridge downstairs.
That's the... I wonder if I could put another planter box up here. I don't know if they'd be able to fit like well. No. It's too bulky. Unless I could put it in the corner. It's like 3x3. Maybe I could put it in the corner. I don't know if we have tarp though. I've got one tarp, I need two. Yeah, I don't think
actually, you put it in the repair. Let me see that tarp real quick.
The tarp? It's over here. Oh, I didn't even think of that. Want to reverse engineer this SMG?
What was that?
The SMG.
You want to research it? Is that what you're asking?
Yeah, it's right down there. Might as well, shoot. Figure it out.
20 high quality metal SMG body and 2 metal spring. So yeah, we could.
I don't think we have an SMG
those
body.
2 metal spring. You have to stop scrapping those.
No, I was gonna say what I have in here, I believe I have spring. I put all of them in this right box here. There's spring, and these are, yeah, I think we get, I guess we could. How many semi-auto bodies?
You only need one.
You only need one, two spring? We could actually make two of them, I think.
We can make two of them. Yeah, I'll research it right now.
Alright.
Want me to learn the thing, or do you want to?
I think it'll be good. Doesn't matter.
Alright, I'll take care of it.
I mean, it's not like mine's gonna get broken.
Okay, so.
I would hope.
Yeah, like 100 high quality process of cheap bodies.
Huh.
These are semi-automatic bodies, not SMG bodies.
Oh. Alright.
Don't worry about it. We have the material. As long as we can get one, we'll be fine. Damn, oh well. Well, at least we have it for now.
I have my revolver to fall back on anyway, but...
Yeah, my revolver as well, although the damn thing's almost broken.
So all we need to do is get two SMG bodies?
Yeah, we'll get two SMG bodies, we can make two SMGs.
Alright. Actually,
let's see here.
What was it?
What was what?
The thing you're gonna keep on you.
A bow and arrow.
Well, I have corn being made. Son of a bitch.